Alright, hey guys, the Gamer805. This is part three. yeah, let's get it. So, we already did this. No headlight trims. We already did that, I'm pretty sure. Like that one. What is a strobe light? Oh, that thing. I mean, it's pointless, but nah, fuck that. I'm not doing that. No, I can't afford that. I mean, I can. It's just I don't feel like getting it right now. Did I already do everything? Yes, I did. Dash. Dials. Okay. Motherfucker got so quiet, man. First, I'm gonna do my color plate holder. What? Try this again. Okay, there you go. Hell yeah, there it is. Okay. No, hell no. There's no difference. Shrink 100. Let's see what these look like. Oh, hell no. Nope. No, don't like these. I'm gonna go with high end.
That's the look.
Where is it? Wow. And I can't do that? Oh, come on, man. Well, I mean, I guess this is the end.
Boss, it's me.
And then this is the car, bro. So you guys, thank you for sticking with me in these three parts of the video. As you can see, this car looks hella sexy. Please like, comment, subscribe if you did enjoy. And I'll see you guys with the next video. Alright, well, my bad. I didn't even realize I didn't even finish the video. I have a few things to do. And, so, like, I already did an interior. I just need to do lights. Neon color. Oh, man. Shut the fuck up. So, yellow. Library. Did it. Not tonight, pizza boy. Alright, now windows. Then bulletproof tires. Alright, now I'm done. So, thank you guys for watching the video and sticking with me with the three parts. And please like, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed.